Tottenham Hotspur source have suggested Manchester United will be unable to price Harry Kane away from the club. Despite suggestion, the England striker might be open to an exit if Jose Mourinho's side was no longer progressing as a team or going in the right direction. Kane, who is under contract with Spurs until 2024, would be expected to command a fee of more than £100 million and United's priorities due to lie elsewhere. Jadon Sancho of Borussia Dortmund and Aston Villa top scorer Jack Grealish remain on United's radar as they look to strengthen in the upcoming transfer window. But Kane is seen as less attainable than either of those two due to the Spurs' continued reluctance to part ways with their prized assets. When Mourinho was in charge at Old Trafford, a move for Kane was played down on the ground that, in the manager's words, "Can you buy Tottenham's best players? No, because they don't sell. Of course, they are so powerful that they can say no." The 26 years old was also a target of former United manager Louis van Gaal back in the 2014-2015 season, but the club's hierarchy realized even then that a move wasn't likely to come off.